Good afternoon. I'm Jeff. I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at 2986 G Street here in Hubbard. We're located at the rear of the home. We got a 3-inch cast iron, well, it's a 3.5-inch cap, so it's probably 3-inch pipe. It might be 4. This will be the point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. Currently have water running. Here we go. Here at 10 feet, it transitions over to 4-inch concrete pipe, and everything's looking good so far. All right, here at 39 feet from the point of access, we have reached the terminus for the line. It appears to go out to an easement at the rear of the property. I do have the homeowner here verify that there is an easement at the rear. We've got excellent flow all the way out to the terminus. Both the cast iron and concrete portions of the line are in good shape. The sewer line is functioning properly at this time.